If you see in this diagram, this is the placenta, this is the lining of the uterus here, and this is the blood. So what happens with the abruption of the placenta? There is a separation of premature, early separation of placenta from the lining of the uterus, and in as a result of that, there is blood in the uterus. So abruptio placenta, premature separation of placenta from the uterine wall. Placenta is normally attached to the uterine wall, and in the third stage of the labor, after the baby is delivered, then the placenta is delivered. But when it's prematurely separated from the wall of the uterus, it's called abruptio placenta. The risk factors include hypertension and preeclampsia. High blood pressure is associated with abruptio placenta. Trauma or use of cocaine can cause abruptio placenta also. Polyhydramnios, when there is excessive amount of amniotic fluid present, which is polyhydramnios, it can also lead to abruptio placenta. Multiple pregnancy and fetal growth restriction, if there is more than one fetus, multiple pregnancy, it can also cause abruptio placenta. Smoking, if the mother smoke, it can cause abruptio placenta. Smoking also cause hypertension, preeclampsia, that can be associated with the abruptio placenta. And then we, so it's also cause a smoking placental abruption.